years old. I come from Denmark. I came to Egypt in January. And yeah, that means I've been here for around 9 months. I came here for studying, and yeah, I'm still here for the next. I had a lot of people in Denmark warning me about going here, saying, why do you want to go to Cairo? It's crowded, it's polluted, it's dangerous. So I was a little bit worried when I arrived in the airport, but I must say, I really like living here. I was supposed to go home in June, but I'm still here. So I think my view on Egypt has changed a lot since I arrived. I have a lot of friends who are somehow considering leaving the country. And I somehow find it very sad that I know so many people who want to go somewhere else. I also find it a little bit strange because I'm here by choice. And I'm here because I like it, and I'm here because I gain a lot of being. Egyptian people, I love them. Like, yeah, Ahsan and Nas. Like, people are really, really friendly, very welcoming. They are very good at making things happen. If you need help, need something, you can pretty much ask anyone on the street and they will somehow provide you help, and it's really nice. Ismay.
Ismay Fathi.
Fathi,
Aswan.
Well, Aswan. Aswan Gamil.
Alhamdulillah, Gamil Aswan.
Ahsan Nas.